night shift in Belgium. Over the next few hours, the team on board the SF03 milling train will be machining several hundred metres of track in Leuven, east of Brussels. The milling train, nicknamed Hannibal, can handle even deep defects, and the shift supervisor, Thomas Hanisch, knows what awaits the team. We've been contacted by our Belgian customers to tackle their main problem, which is head checks in the curves. Our milling train will eliminate them completely, so off we go. Here in Belgium, a locomotive is coupled to the milling train first in order to take it to the site. In other countries, the train can undertake the journey on its own. The locomotive's driver, Anne, sets off for Tienen, about 10 kilometres away. This will be the starting point of the milling operation, which always gets underway with a measurement run. This shows the team exactly how closely spaced and deep the head checks are. When in operation, the milling train moves under its own power. Meter by meter, enough material is removed from the rail to ensure that all the surface defects are eliminated and the rail is restored to immaculate condition. The shift supervisor, Thomas Hanisch, is satisfied with the outcome. We've removed the head checks with our first pass, and everything will proceed to plan during the rest of the shift. Rail machining always involves cooperation between man and machine, and experience and a fine touch are essential. Whether or not the team is working well is immediately obvious, because measurements are also taken during the milling process, and these cannot be manipulated. The team can be satisfied with their performance. The monitor has the proof. Head checks on the right, but on the left, they're gone. The train leaves behind a surface as smooth as glass. Superb rail machining quality from Vossloh.